making his way to the ring from Mexico City, weighing in at 180 pounds, Sin Cara.
Or Sin Cara Azul.
Azul.
Of course, Azul means blue in Spanish. Sin Cara number one. Seemingly, guys, put an end to the controversy.
That what that means?
Who is the real Sin Cara by defeating Sin Cara number two this past Sunday night in Hell in a Cell?
Well, that was Sin Cara Negro. And of course, ladies and gentlemen, what happened in Hell in a Cell was, with that victory, Sin Cara number one in the ring now earned the right to call himself the real Sin Cara.
So this is a first time ever matchup here on Friday Night SmackDown. The new WWE Champion Alberto Del Rio all over Sin Cara.
I'm gonna tell you something. Sin Cara is catching Alberto Del Rio at a bad time. Del Rio is on fire, dog.
Okay, Cole, you've been very vocal. We've heard the demands from Alberto Del Rio and his fellow superstars. Triple H steps down from running Monday Night Raw, or they'll continue to not show up.
And I agree. I'll tell you one thing right now. Oh, what a throw by Del Rio. I'll tell you now, I will not be at Monday Night Raw at ringside Monday night unless Triple H steps down.
The real one, into the cover
two,
from running the show. The list of demands have been levied on David Otunga, Del Rio, Christian, and company.
Check this out, that belly button, that Death Sin Cara landed right in the back of his head, man. I'm going to tell you, Sin Cara is in a whole lot of trouble.
Hey, let's hope the general manager, Theodore Long, doesn't blow this one, because he has had the proverbial golden egg handed to him, ladies and gentlemen. He has access now to all the superstars in WWE here on Friday nights.
Cover match may be over here.
Check this out. We're going to look at this one more time. Look at the base. Look at the base of Del Rio right there. Super slow-mo action. Oh, my goodness.
Another good cover here by Alberto Del Rio. Super.
So think about this. You see the WWE champion in the ring. He says he's going to be on Friday nights as long as Triple H runs Mondays. The world champion Mark Henry's already here. The Intercontinental champion Cody Rhodes is here, as is the United States champion Dolph Ziggler. I mean, this is an absolute boom time for Friday Night SmackDown.
And we got some telling information earlier on, too, guys. Alberto Del Rio saying that it was his influence that inspired everyone to walk out on Monday Night Raw.
Check out Del Rio. I mean, not to cut you off right there, but Del Rio is doing something, guys. It's really spectacular. He's working on Sin Cara. He's pulling on the mat. Same thing he did to Rey Mysterio. He's doing the Sin Cara here tonight. But go ahead, Cole. I'm sorry.
I forgot what he was going
to talk about.
At least you got your point in.
But Sin Cara playing some defense here against the WWE champion. That takedown there.
Well, I remember the point. It was the influence of the WWE champion, Alberto Del Rio. And I think that's true. I think when the champion is the leader, he's really the leader of the locker room in many ways. And when he decided to walk out of Monday Night Raw, many people followed.
Sin Cara here trying to build some momentum. Sin Cara Azul with the outside leg hold.
Almost got the cover right there. Beautiful move by Sin Cara.
You know, I think in a weird sort of way, guys, that the man who was really responsible for the walkout on Monday Night Raw was Jerry the King Lawler.
It's funny that you mentioned that, because obviously you didn't do your homework. Do you remember what Jerry Lawler said this past Monday Night Raw? That Jerry was only speaking on behalf of himself. Jerry didn't expect everyone to walk out with him this past Monday night.
No, but I do agree with the WWE champion Del Rio. When he began to move back toward the locker room, many people followed.
And Alberto Del Rio, so crafty as the new WWE champion.
Let me tell you something, man. That walkout was orchestrated. These guys been talking about themselves.
Oh, Alberto Del Rio, crossover.
This thing is over.
The signature submission maneuver. And Sin Cara wants to tap out.
Damas y caballeros, su ganador, el campeón de la WWE, Alberto Del Rio!
What an impressive victory for the WWE Champion. Will SmackDown now be his permanent home? It will be if Triple H doesn't step down for the day-to-day operations of running Monday Night Raw.
Check this out, Sin Cara right there. Back a whole lot of trouble. That was the beginning of the end. This right here, that whole buster, that was like the icing on the cake. And this right here, this is Alberto Del Rio. And his best putting it all right on Sin Cara. Sin Cara had nothing else to do but to tap.
Del Rio shows Sin Cara why he's the champion. comes in.
Right now. This got a lot of history behind it, I'm telling you.